Bollywood actor Parveen Dabas, known for his films like Khosla Ka Khosla and Ragini MMS 2, has met a serious car accident. The incident took place early on Saturday morning in Mumbai. Following the accident, Parveen was immediately taken to Holy Family Hospital in Bandra, where he is currently in ICU. This news has shocked his fans and well-wishers, leaving everyone concerned about his health. Reports suggest that doctors have conducted all necessary tests and his wife, actress Preeti Jagjani, is staying by his side during this tough time. The exact detail of the accident are still emerging, but it is clear that Parveen's condition is critical and he is receiving the best medical care available. Preeti Jagjani, Parveen's wife, shared that her husband is suffering a serious concussion. She revealed that doctors are still conducting various tests, including CT scan, to check for further injuries. She mentioned that Parveen has been working late nights due to his commitments to the league, and the accident occurred while he was driving in the early hours of the morning. This accident has left everyone hoping for a speedy recovery for the actor. Parveen's company, the Pro Panja League, also issued a statement regarding his accident. They confirmed that he is under medical care and requested privacy for his family during this difficult time. The league also assured that they are keeping a close eye on the situation and will update the public with more information as it becomes available. Parveen Dabas has been a part of many popular Bollywood films, and his fans are sending their prayers for his quick recovery. While details of the accident are still unclear, his family and the Pro Panja League are requesting that people respect their privacy as they navigate through this challenging time. Everyone is hopeful that Parveen will recover soon and return to doing what he loves.